as the breakaway just managed to hold on. He will take stage one and the yellow jersey, try and take the victory. Riley, who attacks to try to take the King of the Mountain. Damien Shaw goes to the front and drives a blistering pace. Turned out to be an epic battle for the Suir Valley International 3-day hold in 2016.